Hello everyone, this is Whitey, and in this video we are going to complete the Altrak Valley All-Star Achievement. The first objective we're going to complete is to kill a player in the Field of Strife. Okay, here we are at the Field of Strife, which is near the middle of the battleground, and we're going to find someone to kill. Okay, here we are at the Frostwolf Relief Hut. The next step is going to be to defend the tower. Both of the Frostwolf towers are in the process of being captured by the Alliance, so we're going to go try to steal them back. Our next step is going to be to defend a graveyard. We're going to defend this one that's right outside the Frostwolf Keep. The fourth step of this achievement is to capture a graveyard, so we're going to head over to the Snowfall Graveyard. Okay, and we've arrived at the Snowfall Graveyard, so I'm just gonna stealth, head up the hill, and steal the graveyard.
Yeah.
last step I have remaining is to assault a tower, and the only two towers that were left to assault were the Doom Maldar North and South Towers. So I had to run across the battlefield three times before I was finally able to make it there, because I kept getting killed along the way. So here I am about to go into the Doom Maldar South Tower and steal it, and after this point, we should have our achievement. Alright, there's the Altrak Valley All-Star Achievement. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe.